Every time I reach for my cutlery, take my eye off the cake for a second, they cut a piece.
Damn.
They talk about it, say I'm ready. They, I know that they don't depend on nobody to build for them. We done cut some homies off, we had to be real for them. But they know we still here for them.
Hey, he is saying some real stuff on this song.
You know the vibes?
You know the vibes?
No, wait.
Don't step on my, don't step on my Adidas. I've been riding with Nina. Big drip, young nigga, I'm the meanest. Why they always telling lies, I don't believe it. Lately had to pray to God, I feel alone. I don't even think I got a fucking soul. I feel numb, late nights, I'm on the road. I've been swerving, I've been swiping up the zones. I'm in the own.
What's up guys, Sean Tiapa Reacts, and I'm back with another reaction video, and I'll be reacting to the whole album of Nasty C, Zulu Man with some power, but I'll be making a reaction video to each song individually, so I hope you guys enjoy this album reaction, and thank you guys for all the requests. If you guys want me to react to more stuff, just let me know in the comments below, and we're on the road to 20,000 subscribers guys. Thank you guys for all the love and support, really appreciate it. Let's keep grinding and we'll get there soon. And if you guys want to join the family, it takes less than 1 second, just to hit the subscribe button and turn on post notifications so you guys know when I make a new video. Now let's get on to this reaction. Let's go.
You saying the shit in my vein, you dig. There's so much to lose and so much to gain, you dig. I'm chasing the hunger, I'm back in the rain, you hear me? I'm better than broken, you to the pain. How can I stop until we all in the range? How can I stop until we all getting paid? Everybody got their own shit. Stop calling me cause they want shit. Every time I reach for my cup.
It just started, he's already talking his stuff. Go back.
Stop calling me cause they want shit. Every time I reach for my cutlery. Take my eye off the cake for a second, they cut a piece.
Damn.
They don't talk about it, say I'm ready, they come for me. Forcing me to come for people that never come for me. Niggas don't want to work, niggas just getting feel. They rather follow a nigga blind than be a tail. Living from side to side, see me when shit is well. Leave me when shit is hell, leave it to me to dwell. Dangers of being a king, you get the biggest shoulders. Nobody listens to you, they just want to take your orders. You be the sharpest and they just use it to cut their corners. I want them to win, though. It'll mean more than me, so that you know I got love for my niggas. All on me, I kill for them. I know that they don't depend on nobody to bail for them. We done cut some homies off, we had to be real for them. But they know we still here for them.
Hey, he is saying some real stuff on this song. You know, this is a pretty short song, and I didn't expect to hear this much facts on this track.
Damn, we done cut some homies off, we had to be real for them. But they know we still here for them. Damn, the hell is you saying? This shit in my vein, you dig. There's so much to lose and so much to gain, you dig. I'm chasing the hunger, I'm back in the rain, you hear me? I'm better than broken, you know to the pain. How can I stop until we all in the range, you hear me? How can I stop until we all getting paid?
Hey.
Everybody got their own shit. Stop calling me cause they want shit.
Damn. Alright guys, so that was it for my reaction. So this is probably one of the shorter songs on his album, but this also might be one of my favorites too. You know, his lyrics just really hit hard, especially on this song. He just really knows how to make a relatable song. And I think that's why a lot of people like him, including me. You know, I really like this track. Let me know what you guys thought about the song in the comments below. And if you guys want me to react to more stuff, also let me know in the comments below. We're on the road to 20,000 subscribers, guys. Let's keep grinding and we'll get there soon. And if you guys haven't yet, remember to like, comment, and if you're new to my channel, subscribe and hit that bell notification too so you guys know when I make a new video. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys later.
Okay, bye.
Tell me where you wanna go. I'll make you feel comfortable. Baby, let's take off our clothes.